come over to the window, my little darling. I'd like to try and read your palm. I used to think I was some kind of gypsy boy. It's time that we began to laugh and cry and cry and laugh about it all again. Well, you know that I'd love to live with you, but you make me forget so very much. I forget to pray for the angels, and then the angels forget to pray for us. Now so long, Marianne, it's time that we began. And cry, and cry, and laugh about it all again. We met when we were almost young, deep in the green lilac. You held on to me like I was a crucifix as we went kneeling through the dark. Now so long, Marianne, it's time that we began to laugh and cry and cry and laugh. Say that you're beside me now. Then why do I feel alone? I'm standing on a ledge, and your fine spider web is fastening my ankle to a stone. Not so long. It's time that we began to laugh and cry, and laugh about it all again. For now, I need your hidden love. I'm cold as a new razor blade. You left when I told you I was curious. I never said that I was brave. Not so long, Marianne. It's time that we began to laugh and cry and cry and laugh about it all again. And oh, you are really such a pretty one. I see you've gone and changed your name again. And just when I climb this whole mountain side to wash my eyelids in the rain, now
going to try to do it chronologically. So the next song is a song I've rarely heard perform, but it's the last song on the first album. It's a song called One of Us Cannot Be Wrong. I lit a thin green candle to make you jealous of me, but the room just filled up with mosquitoes. They heard that my body was free. Then I took the dust of a long sleepless night and I put it in your little shoe. And then I confess that I tortured the dress that you wore for the world to look through. I showed my heart to the doctor. He said I just have to quit. Then he wrote himself a prescription, and your name was mentioned in it. Then he locked himself in a library shelf with the details of our honeymoon. And I hear from his nurse that he's gotten much worse, and his practice is all in a ruin. I heard of a saint who had loved you, so I studied all night in his school. He taught that the duty of lovers is to tarnish the golden rule. And that just when I was sure that his teachings were pure, he drowned himself in the pool. His body is gone, but back here on the lawn, his spirit continues to drool. An Eskimo showed me a movie he'd recently taken of you. The poor man, he could hardly stop shivering. His lips and his fingers were blue. I suppose that he froze when the wind took your clothes, and since then he's just never got warm. But you stand there so nice in your blizzard of ice. Oh, please let me come into the storm. It's 4 in the morning, the end of December. I'm writing you now just to see if you're better. New York is cold, but I like where I'm living. And there's music on Clinton Street all through the evening. I hear that you're building your little house way out deep in the desert. You're living for nothing now. I hope you're keeping some kind of record. And Jane came by with a lock of your hair. She said that you gave it to her the night that you plan to go clear. Did you ever go clear? Well, the last time I saw you, you looked so much older, and your famous blue raincoat was torn at the shoulder. And you'd been to the station to meet every train, but then you came home without Lily Marlene. You treated my woman to a flick of your life. But when she got home, she was nobody's wife. And I see you there with a rose in your feet. One more thin gypsy thief. Well, I see Jane's away. She sends her regards. And what can I tell you, my brother, my killer? What can I possibly say? I guess that I miss you. I guess I forgive you. Sorry I stood in your way. If you ever come by here for Jane or for me, I want you to know that your enemy is sleeping. I want you to know that your woman is free. Yes, and thanks for the trouble you took from her eyes. I thought it was there for good, so I never tried. And Jane came by with a lock of your hair. She said that you gave it to her night that you planned to go clear. Sincerely, El Cor.